afternoon, everyone. Today we have Dr. P. Pachauri, Project Director of Project and Planning, NIT. Good afternoon, sir. Sir, I would like to ask you that what are your expectations from 2019 as compared to 2018 SIH?
In 2018, the SIH was focused on single problem statement by ministry. So at every center, we were having only one problem to be solved by all the teams. Though there were 58 teams last year, but they were all struggling to solve for one problem. This time, we have gone far ahead. More than 335 problems in all are being solved at 48 centers. At our center, we are having 6 problem statements. So, though the number of the teams is less as compared to 2018, but solutions are more.
Yes.
The format is now very clear to the students, so the preparation level is too high. The mentors are doing their job in a better way as compared to the previous session. The jury members have very clear-cut guidelines for evaluation process in 2019. So we expect that we are going to have a better outcome,
yes,
far, far better outcome as compared to our previous experiences.
Yes, sir.
Though the problems which were solved in the previous session, most of the companies, they have adopted the solutions. We find that this time more than 78 private channel partners are there, private companies are there, those who have come forward with their problem statements. So practically, from a student's point of view, they are going to contribute more in terms of the industrial contributions.
Yes, sir. Sir, how fortunate you find NIT to be one of the nodal center in Uttar Pradesh?
We are very fortunate enough that we are doing it for the second time. And NIT has always extended its hospitality for any national cause. And it is not only a national cause, it is an arena where the youth of the nation from different corners of the country, they are arriving us with a lot of innovative ideas. It is definitely a great experience to see our youth solving the problem in a span of 36 hours. Not only they are solving the problems as per their expectation, they are being provided the guideline in between the session. So we are shifting ourselves from one path line to another path line depending upon the most optimum solution which should come out. So at the part of NIT, we feel very happy that our efforts are so much fruitful from innovations point of view, from nation building point of view, from the viewpoint of the outcome based education which the country is expecting, that in the years to come education 4.0 should be implemented everywhere. NIT is doing it practically. So what we are learning through these smart hackathon, we are implementing for our hackathons as well. This is one activity which is being organized at the part of the Government of India, but it has become a culture now. So not only SIH, there are other hackathon activities as well. And this learning experience which we gain here, it is too much fruitful to organize other activities as well. And as a result, we are having a lot many startup companies in our technical business incubator as well. Our students, those who are winning at different places, they are coming up with their startups in technical business incubator. So it's a great show, and holding such an activity at our place is really a matter of great pride for everyone at NIT.
Yes, sir. Sure. Thank you, sir.